And that, folks, is how you fit a three-wheeler inside of a minivan.
We haven't added the deer yet.
This is no joke, folks.
We're not screwing around here.
No, this is some like fucking redneck shit.
I suppose he wouldn't fit right here, would he?
The deer?
Yeah.
Maybe.